What is up, fellas? JPS Delivers here. Hopefully everyone in your family is safe. Hopefully friends and family are all safe, doing well, coping their best right now during this sad times. We got a matchup here in Madden 2009 with a drafted team. Vince Young Company will be playing the 49ers. I had to edit out their team. Basically, I mean, you just have a lot of these computer teams loading up at different positions. Doesn't make much sense to me. And honestly, I mean, when they're doing this, it affects their depth charts and stuff, and affecting, like, you know, what's the best talent that's going to be on the field for them. So just did that so they could have, you know, best tackle possible at left tackle. Make sure they don't have two left tackles or two right tackles who are the best rated, and just a complete shit team. But Monday Night Football, are you ready for some football? It's Vince Young's prime, but don't fucking blink, because Vince Young's prime didn't last a long time, because he went fucking batshit crazy, but not as crazy as Steve McNair's mistress. Here we are. Eagles just got a nice win. Selecting heads. I prefer to select heads and stuff. Niners do win the toss, though. They will receive. And it's Niners ball. Nice little run there by Steven Jackson to start off the game. It was really hard to contain this team the entire time. Even the passing attack just seemed like they're on steroids. I have to change these sliders up. I kind of was like, oh, I need a little bit of more of a challenge. And kind of made unrealistic sliders by making the computer just way, like, three ticks better on everything. And I think that's just leading to a lot of shit going on. But, hey, whatever. But I'll tell you this, doesn't matter whatever slider you're going to use for that. Poor fucking decision making on my own part. That was a user fucking play. And speaking of CPU, nice run right there by Steven Jackson. Going to get the first down, but on third down, stopped. And now we've got the ball. And, First play from scrimmage since we had to wait two possessions on defense for this one, and a beautiful run by Kevin Jones for a first down. Yes, I am officially now using the quarterback vision, and just look at how much of a veteran I am. Almost an interception. Trying to force the ball into Roy Williams when I shouldn't be doing that. And then also, too, apparently Jason Witten has become fucking Usain Bolt. I don't know why. A guy with 77 speed. Fucking gorgeous. And then you get that one Matt Ryan play, and then a sack right there on the play action. There's just nothing you can do about it. Especially because the opportunity cost of having quarterback vision is also taking away quarterback avoidance. And, you know, that's just going to unfortunately be the case. Nice pass right there for first down. This Niners team is really controlling the pace of the game for the whole time. And then we had a beautiful change in momentum. As is, again, these are two teams, I believe, 4-1. We are on the road in San Fran. Candlestick before they moved away, but a nice play action play. Pass out to Perry, the slot wide receivers. I noticed in these games at least, I'm trying to set this up. Oh, and speaking of, man, I hate that. I've been bad on my timing with the wide receivers trying to catch the ball in unison with switching to the player. It's going to lead to a field goal. I believe it's 9-3 at this point. Another amazing run by Steven Jackson. Don't get me wrong, he's 97 overall. But, hey, holding penalty. We're getting more realistic as well on the penalty calls. And it's going to show in this first half for the Niners. And for some reason, the game had it evening out. And we didn't take advantage of it because in the second half, stuff's going to get hairy on this one. But calling an audible pre-play, I noticed just the pass wasn't looking great. But the run apparently was nice. Couple of combo of cuts right there by Kevin Jones. I think he's one of the more underrated, you know, dual threat running backs in these Madden games back then. He can easily get you a nice run, but also has great speed on the outside. And there we go. Quarterback vision used well, and Dustin Keller with the stiff arm. I noticed if you can effectively use a stiff arm, you're going to be able to add a lot more play, a lot more plays. Speaking of, after having great amount of yardage gained off of that, and here we go. Pass out, swatted down after the touchdown from a pass from Vince Young to Mr. Kevin Jones. It's going to be a first down pass to Mr. O'Neill, the fullback. And then we see man-on-man coverage, one-on-one right there. Juan on Juan, and then, you know, Juan wins, of course, and a beautiful catch and play or throw and catch by Vince Young to Roy Williams. They played together, right, at UT? Did they play together? Or was that Chris Sims and Roy Williams? All I know is that Roy Williams made Chris Sims way better than he actually was. Chris Sims was basically the player that Phil Sims, his father, is a commentator. Just complete crap, it turns out. But I digress. Nice run right here by Steven Jackson. So nice. Sets them up right at the two-yard line, but there was a false start, putting them back about to about the seven. Nice play right there on the outside. Gave up the play, but hope, unfortunately so. Willie Anderson, left tackle. Blind side was not, well, it was protected well to keep the quarterback from getting there, but now it is, what I believe it is, 14-12 or 13-12? I think it's 13-12. I'll have to see. But again, just unfortunate on that one, third down. Incomplete pass. And then a false start, I believe. Is that true? Yes, false start on the Niners. Their offensive line is actually pretty impressive, but it kind of seems like they just weren't used to the position change at that point. Then on that third down run, not going to be able to get it. Going to be fourth down, and then ball our way. Nice run by Kevin Jones after the holding call. Vince Young trying to utilize his team to parry, and intercepted by Mr. Sam Madison. And what's going to be all the way down to our 22-yard line, Matt Ryan with the ball. And then just a great run. Well, more of a great hole by that offensive line on the right side for about 15 or so yards right at the 7. Wide open in the corner is Mr. Jackson. Matt Ryan looked pretty good in this game. Again, a terrible decision right there is going to lead to open ground. But here we go. Vince Young just going to go ahead. Hey, no quarterback avoidance. But there's no avoiding me trying to decide to go for that first down run by Vince Young. Nicely done. Trying to get the ball out to Rashard Mendenhall. It's going to be another first down. Utilizing the flats on that one. Another play action. Pass out to... Oh, and look at right there. Again, fucking up on the catch. But he does end up getting a tackle. And his team getting some nice interceptions. This Niners team. And then my favorite play of the game. Again, Mr. Witten comes around and does stuff I've never seen Jason Witten do. The guy's going to catch a ball beautifully for you. Oh, this is some Johnny football type shit right here. Look at that play. That was not, I mean, off the quarterback vision zone. Nothing to do for it for the most part. But again, here we go, running on it. Nice little run right there for the first down. You see the total yards. Their offense just looking quite impressive. And then Avant on the outside. I thought he was able to get it, but unfortunately not. It's going to be just barely out of bounds. And here we go, kick by Sebastian Janikowski. I can tell you what, my butthole was quite tight while that ball was in the air. But then it became quite loose as shit was released as I screamed in displeasure for that holding penalty right there, leading to what, well, even with Janikowski's leg, leading to a punt. And it's going to be 49ers ball. And then again, another pass that should be picked off, but poorly judged right there by my defense. But fortunately enough, Mr. I think Cedric Griffin, because Michael Griffin, I believe, was the safety while Cedric was the cornerback. We're going to have the ball again ourselves, trying to move the ball up and around, just doing a shit ton of hot routes, reading this defense, see if we need a last-second pass to Kevin Jones. And it ends up working out. Nice bit of yardage for nearly 20 yards to the 16-yard line as we try to get it even more. Trying to set up the pass. Perry right there. Missed a Perry for the first down. And then on the play action, Vince Young. This is going to be an unfortunate play. And it should have been a touchdown. But, you know, sometimes... when luck goes against you, it definitely works for you when you try to pull some stupid shit. And then Roy Williams comes jumping in out of nowhere for a second touchdown of the game. The athleticism, I mean, some of the best jumping in the Madden at this point. I think he had like 95 jumping, if not 99 some of the years. But it's going to be a touchdown. Trying to make our comeback in this one. Pass out to Dustin Keller on this drive. First down right at the 30-yard line. And then a pass out to Kevin Jones. And then, yeah, that's what you get, I guess, for trying to throw it to the running back all the way down the field. And there you go. Brian McKinney looks actually pretty fast right there. But, of course, Mr. Jones going to return it for a touchdown. And at this point, it's quite inevitable as it's going to be another interception. But look at this. We get the fumble recovery. Doesn't really mean much. A lot of junk yards at this point. But hey, I'll take it. As we get Chris Henry set up right there. I mean, another large target. We need to utilize him more as well. I think he only had two or three catches. Ball out to Perry. I thought it was one of the nicer plays of the day. It wasn't one of the bigger plays like you saw Jason Witten, or should I say Usain Bolt, or Michael Johnson on that one. But that's the end of the game. 31-34. Really more so of a 10-point game, but able to get some junk plays. But had, I believe, three or four touchdown passes. Oh, I mean, that's Andy Reid right there just shaking his head. Just like he would in the days before Patrick Mahomes became the easily the best quarterback in the NFL. And now he's enjoying his way to his first Super Bowl and now going to be defending it. And there we go. Four touchdowns, four interceptions. You know, it's nice to have four touchdowns, but if you're going to throw four picks at it, you might as well get your ass kicked for the most part. Kevin Jones, not utilized much in the running game, even though he was efficient, I'd have to say. I think we abandoned that a little too early. I think that's what happens, though. You just got to manage the game well. I mean, not really game manage to make it boring, but manage it more so by having better plays or play calling for the run. But look at that. Two picks by Mr. Jones, Sam Madison on one, and I think Thomas Davis on the other. Three sacks as well by this team. Unfortunately, lose, but hey, we're 4-2, and then Jason Witten, easily player of the game. As always, fellas, take it easy, and see you next video.